What if happened to this player that has the most famous proposal in football history? Running back from Boise State, Ian Johnson. From 2005 to 2008, Ian Johnson was the face of the Boise State Broncos football program. But 2006, Ian's sophomore year, would be the season that all college football fans will remember of his. That year, not only did Ian finish fourth in the NCAA for rushing yards with over 1,700, first in the NCAA for rushing touchdowns with 25, and first team All-American, Ian would also end up being a part of one of the craziest upsets in college football history. Instead of tying the game against Oklahoma, Boise State decides to go for two, ring the Statue of Liberty, with Ian winning the game, being the perfect moment for Ian to propose to his then-girlfriend. 2 years later, Ian surpassed Marshall Faulk to set a new WAC record for career rushing touchdowns with 58. Even though Johnson ran a 4.41 at the 2009 NFL Combine, he was not drafted. Next 3 years, Ian Johnson spent time with five different teams, never making it past the practice squad. I was an insurance agent, still married to the same girl.